Creating a workspace homework assignment. To create a workspace assignment, go to your assignment manager or homework and test manager. Click on the Create Assignment drop-down menu to choose the type of assignment. In addition to the typical homework, quiz, test, offline items, import and copy settings, you can now create a workspace homework. In step one, name your assignment. In step two of the wizard, similar to creating other assignments, you will choose questions to add to your assignment or review and make changes to existing content. You can search by chapter, section, objective, as usual. Let's choose Toby Slater, adding and subtracting fractions. Add or subtract fractions with different denominators. You can click on a problem to preview it. When a student completes a workspace problem, they will be asked to enter each step of work, and each step will be checked. In the gradebook, you will be able to review their work. Once you have chosen your questions, you can choose to then add them to your assignment. To create assignments that include questions from multiple chapters or standards, select the new section or objective and pick additional questions. You cannot change the point value of these questions. After you completed creating your assignment, continue to step three. In step three of the assignment wizard, you will choose settings for your assignment, such as start and end dates. Please note, workspace problems are not algorithmically generated, so students will have one attempt. Remember to save your assignment and view it as a student. Workspace problems are designed to be mobile friendly, so try your assignment on both a PC and a tablet if possible to better anticipate the student experience and any resulting questions.